This day in science history, December 14th. In 1798, the first U.S. patent for a nut and bolt machine was issued to David Wilkinson of Rhode Island. His machine used a slide rest and a heavy carriage on three rollers to cut screw threads, and it later ran on water power at Pawtucket Falls. Wilkinson also made iron parts for the cotton industry, including work for Slater's mill. In 1806, he built a large general-purpose lathe that helped start the American machine tool industry. In 1967, scientists announced the first creation of biologically active DNA in a test tube. Arthur Kornberg, Mehran Goulian, and Robert Sinsheimer copied the simple 5X174 virus DNA, which has about 5,500 letters and 11 genes. They used E. coli to copy the strand, and the new DNA was active and able to infect bacteria. If you enjoyed this, please visit ENTECH online for more. Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon.